I think this is a great tragedy, and like all, our heart really goes out to the bereaved family, and I think the priority has to be to save as many lives as possible. And I think at this point in time, one needs a lot of doctors, plenty of medicines, and unless and until those things are there, it becomes a little difficult, but it certainly is a great tragedy. Yes, so our heart really goes out to the bereaved family.